Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. It is time for the three man, or I guess two women and one man op. Recover Yorvith, please just be the one where we can sit in an area. Please be that one. Do not be the hack two arrays. Please. Please base RNG.
Touching down.
Please. RNG God. Please. Please.
Our latest intelligence sweep indicates an exalt cell inside Russia. Strike one is to provide whatever is necessary to help our operatives secure the exalt data.
RNG God, you fail me. Son of a bitch, dude. I wanted the one where I could just sit in an area and chill and just knock them down as they show up. Son of a bitch, this is not good. I hate this map too for Exalt. So not only did I not get what I wanted, I had a 50% chance to get what I wanted, didn't get it, and then there was like a 10% chance I'd get this map or something like that.
Our field
And I get
operative
this
was
shit
detected by
map.
Exalt forces while in the process of mining some valuable intel from their comm relays. Strike One will need to protect the operative while they finish decrypting the Exalt data from the other relays. If the operative goes down, we'll lose any chance of recovering that intel. Objectives updated.
Son of a bitch, dude, and I don't have Geralt to take two shots.
Roger that.
I really wish I had him over Triss. I know that's less med kits, but I almost wish I had him over her.
I'm on.
So we're just gonna overwatch
Got
everybody.
overwatch.
I don't know if they're gonna push back for him or if they'll leave him alone. I'm really hoping they don't push backwards. We gotta pop this. We're gonna set off a lot. I'm assuming six enemies here. Oh, only three. Okay, that's good for right now. Now stay together, please. Just stay. No, damn it, they're not staying together. Oh, there's the rest of them. I told you we'd find six. There's six. Okay, well, this is a shitstorm, dude. 74%. I just gotta take kills. 90%. Okay, give me that 90%. Oops, there it is. Now, oh. Okay, so 75. Give me the 275s, Kira. Okay, good. First hit. There we go. Good shots, Kira. Good shots. Now, Triss. 79% appears to be. Yeah, 79 is your best shot. Can you kill? No. No, of course not. 68%. Come on, Zoltan. Yes. Good shot, buddy. Good shot, Zoltan. Okay, now I can kill another one. Hope. I want to. Well, I'm not going to be able to get that guy, but I can kill this dude with the grenade. Come, okay, maybe I can't. It's not letting me. Oh my god, this grenade. Dude. Dude, nope, never mind. We're not killing anything with anything else. So, we're just gonna
Overwatch
overwatch
confirmed.
Zoltan. Yorvith, I'm gonna have you push just to right here. I wanna take a peek. Okay, good. There's no enemies back. So, it appears to be only six enemies. Oh, Yorvith. Yorvith! Money! Yorvith! Nice shot! That's actually really helpful. It's a really helpful shot. Oh, this dude's gonna run and heal, I think. Is he running and healing? No, he's taking a shot. Oh, good miss. Good miss. Oh, you're about to get shot by Zoltan. Zoltan, please kill him. Zoltan, you're high. Oh no, you're on the money. Good job. Good job. That's what we gotta get. We gotta get shots in Overwatch that hit. I cannot be missing any of those. This dude's running away like a little bitch. Oh, he's healing. He's healing. Okay. I've lost count of enemies. I think there's four left. Maybe. I actually don't know anymore. Triss, come on. Come on! Ah, it's off the mark.
Shot wide.
Okay, Kira, we need to kill this guy up top. Thank you.
Этот готов.
Now, Zoltan, you don't have eyes on anybody here. How about I just have you come in here? He still doesn't have eyes on anybody. Okay, can you get a grenade out here for me? Oh, well, there it is. There it is, right there. Okay, so two damage to those two guys, or five damage to those two guys, is what I meant. Yorvith, I'm gonna continue on the slow little approach up. Okay, so we got two guys left. They got regen pheromones. I'm assuming, yep, I thought he would use a medkit again. So that's good. That guy's gonna move now, I think, because now he doesn't have cover. Okay, things working out well. He's gonna take a shot at Zoltan. Six damage, not bad. That's not too bad. Okay, I'm gonna see where I can... Where can I get Yorvith? Can I get him into position to take a shot? I'm actually gonna move him here. This is kind of a risky move, but I'm actually gonna move him here. He's got a flank shot. 100% critical chance. Damn, 3 damage is crit. Well, you know what? What that means I can do is I can grenade over here. How is that not hitting him? I'm gonna shoot it anyway. It should hit him. He's not showing up red, but... What? How did that not hit him? Dude, I'm confused, man. But it shouldn't hurt us at all here. Triss, go ahead and move up to right here. 91%. Oh, I thought she missed. It looked a little high to me. I was like, oh no. I was like, that could have been costly. Okay, so we need to just get everybody set up here and reload. Go ahead and reload. Go ahead and reload. Go ahead and move Zoltan in. Now reload.
Good to go.
Yorvith, just get into any sort of cover near our guys. How about right here? Double full cover. So I'm assuming we'll get more hostiles since he's now close. No. No, I thought we'd get some hostiles dropping in since we got him semi-close to the hack, but I guess not. Okay. I'm gonna put Kira and Triss back-to-back on these two barrels, I guess is what I call them. So we're gonna move here, and I'm not gonna hack it yet, because a hack should knock down there.
The operative is near one of the Exalt comm relays, Commander. We just need to activate it to acquire the residual data.
Well, they're dropping in now.
We've got a wave of new contacts moving near Strike One's position.
No one has a shot on him? Alright, Yorvith does. This dude's dead.
Sure.
This dude is for sure dead. Goodbye, buddy. They all would have hit. Zoltan, push up here for the sniper.
Heading there now.
Oh, he's Overwatch. Son of a gun. That looks good. That looks like a good shot by him. No! Off the mark, a little high. Wow, I thought you had that, Exalt. Thought you had that for sure. Well, he would have died anyway, whether or not. Doesn't really matter. Go ahead and hack that.
Down, Commander. Our operative hacked the system and decrypted some of their data, while also disrupting Exalt's communications. We should continue looking for any other relays nearby.
Alright, well, Kira, how about you get out here? Start getting people set up a little bit. Kira, I'm gonna put her up top, but I've gotta move a little bit slower here, because I need to heal Yorvith. I cannot have him die. Is he close enough for her to heal him? Yeah, he is. Okay, good. Go ahead and heal. Get him back to full health. Actually, do I want to put Zoltan up top? I could actually put Zoltan up top. Let's activate your jet boot module. And let's have you get up here. Let's have you get some height. Let's have our mech get some height. Yorvith, I guess you can move out to here. Okay, so I'm not having her up there, so I think I might put her up over here. I'm gonna put her in the cover there. I'm gonna leave Yorvith there for a second. Zoltan, I guess I should have reloaded. I'm gonna put Triss over here. Triss really doesn't need to reload. She's got plenty of ammo.
On Overwatch.
Ясно. Буду на чеку.
Alright, so good. I'm gonna overwatch Kieran, Triss, him, and then I'm gonna reload Zoltan for this turn, and then next turn we'll make our move to get to the... Okay, so here we go. Let's go here.
Roger.
On Overwatch.
Here they come!
Commander, we've got more hostiles closing on the AO.
Well, that guy's dead. There's no way he lives.
Missed the target.
Oh, that was great. Alright, Triss. Dead. Everybody Overwatch. One more turn. Okay, so hack this.
That's all the data we're going to get, Commander. Now we just need to get our operative to the evac point for extraction.
Objective working on it, Central. Everybody just run. Just run. Everybody just haul some ass. Get back here.
On your order.
And then we'll set up to defend, I guess, against them.
Understood. Moving out.
Because they're going to mount another attack. So, Kira, let's get there. Yep, here they come.
Reinforcements moving on strike one, Commander.
Okay, Kira, take two shots at this dude over here. Oh, nope, one shot's all it took. Did it? No? There we go, there he's dead. Triss, take your first shot here. Off the mark, but... Actually, it's not a horrible miss. Okay, doesn't matter. He's dead. Yorvip doesn't do too much damage. I'm just gonna get him out.
We've got analysts waiting to check out the new data, and I'm sure our operative could use a rest. Good work out there, Commander.
Woo! Operation Blind Throne complete. Very nice. Very nice. Yorvith is going to be injured for a while because he took damage. He might be out for 3 or 4 days, I'd assume. We really need to get the psionics done here in this little fast forward. We have got to get psionics when we spin again.
Another successful mission. Excellent work, Commander.
Thanks, Fallon. He's out for 2 days, so not bad. Alright, recovered a little bit.
Initial observations of the abductee Annette revealed little to explain the alien's ongoing interest in her. After conducting structural imaging scans of her brain, there was some evidence of focused trauma. At this point, it is clear she harbors a latent psionic ability, something different than we've encountered in the field. My hope is that she'll slowly piece together what's happened.
Alright, Valen, thank you. Alright, come on. Oh god, it's 8 days away.
Wait, what did you do? Shut it down!
Do not touch anything!
This could be what we've been waiting for.
It's ripping itself apart! Shut it down, now! It could destroy the whole base!
Nine! Give it time. For once! Trust me.
What's it doing now?
It's... working.
Sir, new data is inbound from the hyperwave uplink.
The gamble seems to have paid off, but we've endangered the lives of everyone involved to satisfy the doctor's curiosity.
The risk was worth the reward. If we hadn't pushed on, there's no way we would have gotten this information.
Dude, I can't do this. I can't do this right now. I've got to ignore it. It would be literally a four-man op. With not what I want as my four men. I gotta do it. No bitching out. No bitching out. Let's do this. I can't bitch out now.
Engaging bogey. Approaching target now.
Come on, you gotta shoot, buddy. You gotta shoot! There we go, it's down. Whew! All right, no bitching out. We got an ethereal, muton elite, a sectopod. Heavy floaters and a drone. 10 crew size. Can't take you. We can take Yorveth. Welcome to the squad, I guess, Yorveth. Welcome to your very first mission. That's not as you as an operative. Medkit? Do I take a medkit with him? I'm gonna go ghost grenade. We're gonna be using ghost grenades in this mission heavily. We all look good. I guess it's... Let's rock and roll. No delaying. Let's just go. I need to capture an ethereal, I think, eventually here. Why do I feel like we're closer to the end than I should be?
We have visual on the mission site. Setting.
Alright, let's rock and roll, baby. Let's go.
Our target site is near the German border. The UFO came down in a sparsely populated area away from any major population centers. We can secure the site with limited danger to the civilians in the area.
Oh, God. Screw meld. No one cares about that. Screw not doing additional damage to the craft. Screw that. We don't need parts at this point. Screw all of that. Forget all of that. Oh, we are so effed. We are so royally effed on this mission, dude. Oh, God. Where is the craft? Technology.
So it's safe to assume whatever they've gotten there is crucial to their invasion effort. You should expect heavy resistance. They're not going to make this easy on us.
Well, we got friends. How do I want to do this? Now, what do I have with him? I have snapshot. Okay. So you know what I'm going to do here? We're going to ghost grenade right off turn one, but not yet. 65, 45. Let's take the 65. Looks good. Nice shot. Nice shot, Yorveth. No nerves early for you. Good stuff. Okay, I'm going to have Triss throw the grenade, I think. Or throw the ghost grenade. Zoltan, let's have you catch up because she has two ghost grenades. That would give us some options still with ghost grenades on who we're going to have throw them. Let's go ahead and have Zoltan blow up cover here. Kira, do it. Come on, Kira. Do them dirty. There we go. Come on, Kira. Come on. Yes. Beautiful shots. You know what? Should I risk it for the biscuit? No. No risking it for the biscuit right now. No risking it. We can't afford to take too much damage because we're already short Geralt because of damage, and we're short Ciri and Yennefer. I gotta be smart here. Where's he going? He's going to full cover. Smart move. I'll give him that. That's a smart move by the computer. Yorveth. What do I want you to do? Triss, oh, it's a 30%. Dude, we're gonna be here all day trying to hit this dude. We ain't hitting this. What's he doing? Calm down, dude. Yeah! Zoltan made it a 20% shot, boy. My mech. Showing off. Okay, let's go get this meld. Okay, no new enemies. Good. Kira, get up on this log. I've got to be smart against the ethereal. I cannot be dumb when we run into this ethereal. Okay, Kira, let's have you move. Okay, good. Nothing yet. Yorveth, let's do a little leapfrog with you and Kira. Catch up, Triss. Zoltan, you go ahead and fill in the little gap here, and we'll all be set up to all Overwatch together. How freaking cute. Covering now. So two down. There was 10 enemies on this crew. We've got two down so far. Hey, it's better than nothing so far. Okay, so still nothing. Good. So that means I can kind of bunch down here. We don't have to
heading out.
All be in cover. We didn't find anything yet. Okay, now Triss. These missions where I'm short people, that when I did my whole Army of Four achievement playthrough, that was so stressful with poor people, because you know if one of them goes down, you're in a world of hurt. Like, it's a lot more penalized, it's a much bigger issue to have a guy go down in a four-person playthrough than it is in a two-person, or not playthrough, but mission. It's much more devastating. Because it's hard to train someone out. You're also now at a huge disadvantage with only three soldiers out there. It's just not a good deal when a soldier goes down in a four-person kind of group. Okay, so we need to uncover something else. I want to find the Sectopod. The Sectopod is outside, I think. Okay, now which way do I want to go around here? I think I want to go this way.
Roger, tracking. X-ray spotted.
Okay, so there's the Sectopod. He's gonna overwatch. I might just ghost grenade myself there.
They're flanking my position.
Yes, I know that. Oh no, 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 son of a bitch. Well, this changes things since I accidentally set off the overwatch. Holy 10 damage. Holy guacamole, the 10 damage is real. I think we're still gonna ghost grenade.
Headed there now.
Come on, Zoltan. No, Zoltan. Wait. Come on. No. I don't think it's gonna hit, but it might just be worth it to try it. I'm gonna try it. I think it's worth the attempt. It did! It hit both of them. Good! Beautiful. Beautiful.
Yes, ma'am.
Everybody get ghost grenaded here. I'm gonna need to heal up Yorvith, but not yet. It's not necessary yet. Overwatch Yorvith. Overwatch Kira. Okay, so there's four enemies down out of... Oh yeah, I got him that one. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That's beautiful. Oh, we got Overwatch shots. Kira, Yorvith. Oh no, come on, Yorvith. This is bad. This is horrible. This is horrible. I shouldn't have overwatched them. We were invisible. Now he knows where we are. Oh no. Oh no, Yorvith. Yorvith, man down. Literally man down right now. Man down. Kira. Oh god, this is bad. This is not good. This is horrible. 4 damage. He's doing it. Oh god. You're gonna take one for the team, buddy. You're gonna take one for the team. Oh, it's taking a reaction shot. Oh god, this has gone tragic. This has gone horrible. This has gone horrible in a hurry.
Cover my flank! I need vigorous!
Dude, this is what I need. This disables robotics for one turn. Yeah! Suck on the EMP, bitch! Oh no. Heavy floaters, fuck off. Yeah, good job, heavy floaters. Just go away. Just leave me alone. Oh, she missed. Oh, no. Oh, this is not good. I really need to revive Yorvith here. Oh, God. This is horrible. This is literally horrible. Suck on this, bitch! Yeah! Fuck you, Sectopod! All right, Triss, get him up.
Good as new.
Okay, so Sectopod's down. We did that at least. Yeah, no casualties yet. We got one ghost grenade left. This is not good. I want a ghost grenade just because I need to heal him. And just as I thought, here come those heavy floaters. Do you have a shot, Yorva? You do have a shot. 84%. I'm gonna actually see what kind of shots we get with Zoltan here. A hit, alright. We're gonna get a kill. We're gonna get the kill. I don't have enough ammo. Son of a bitch, I don't have enough ammo for that. So, come on, Zoltan! Ah, off the mark. Okay. That's alright, Zoltan. Not bad. I'm not upset with that miss. Kira, can you get up here for me? 84. What's it looking like with your pistol? 84, but there's a chance that it doesn't kill with your pistols, or... Come on, you cannot miss this. Okay, good. Yorvith, I'm actually going to have you move to here, and I'm going to have Triss move to here, just so we're not flanked when that other guy comes. Okay, go ahead and heal him up to full health. Good. So, Yorvith, your first mission, not as an operative, has gone horrible for you. Heavy floater, F you, heavy floater, for flying away like a little bitch. No one likes a little bitch. Come out here, Kira. Get the reload. Now, Triss, where do I want you? Triss, how about you just come right here? Go ahead and overwatch. Yorvith, get on the corner here and overwatch. And Zoltan, you need to reload. I'm also going to move you next to Triss so she can heal you next turn. Overwatch. Everybody's got that cover bonus from Zoltan, so that's good. He's coming back. I don't know where he is. There he is. And she missed. Yorvith, can you hit? Yorvith, it looks like you're on. She looks like you're a little behind, but I think that's a good hit. Yeah. It looks a little behind, but it's a hit. Kind of get more used to knowing what's a hit and what's not. Oh god, that's a horrible move. No,
you... That device, it seems to be of great importance to them. Retrieving it for further study should be our highest priority.
Oh, not good. Kira, get right here. Overwatch. Yorvith. I think this is a safe move here. Yes, it is. It's a safe move. Overwatch. Triss, I guess go ahead and heal Zoltan up. How much health? 10. Good. I'm gonna move Zoltan right there. Overwatch. No one come out. Just stay in there. Every enemy, just stay. I'm coming to you next turn. Okay, or you can move out here, you dickweed heavy floater. No! Oh my god, Yorvith. Yorvith is just under fire. Yorvith, the poor guy, is just taking it. He's just getting reamed from everywhere. Okay, I guess combat rush is good. Who has my last ghost? Ghost. Just ghost everybody here. I'm going for the assault next turn. We're taking out this ethereal. He's going down next turn. Zoltan, get in here. Get your ass in here. Alien object in sight. Okay, so we got ethereal. We got two. Ew, okay. Well, I can dash here. I'm going to put you back here. You'll have a free overwatch. Or not overwatch, a free flank, I think. I don't want to overwatch these two idiots in here. Just wait. Oh, good, he regenerated some health. Oh no! Oh no! No! Oh no! They went out there! They disappeared from in here! Oh, this is horrible. Oh god, shit has just gone terrible. Shit is now horrible. Horrible. Just... This is horrible. I have no other words to describe it. This has gone from bad to worse. With them moving out there, this is horrible. I don't have a ghost grenade. Oh, and I set them off. Oh, my mullet. This could not be going any worse right now. I can't get this out there. Move back. Just move back. Hide. Move back. Yorvith, get on your horse. Kira, Overwatch. Oh, they've got shot on Triss. Head down, Triss. Good job. Good job. Keep your head down. If we can kill these things, we'll have four enemies. We'll just have four guys to just run at this Ethereal. Okay, 8 damage. I can live with that. Ethereal, just stay the hell away. Good. Ethereal is still far away from me.
Alas, понял.
75, 65, we're taking a 75 crit chance. Come on, 75% chance to hit, 75 crit. Beautiful! Nice shot, Yorvith. Welcome to the squad, buddy. That's your initiation right there.
Affirmative.
Doing what Siri would have done in this situation. Oh, well, we've got the Ethereal in sight. Come on, grenade. We can do this. We got this. Come on. Come on, there it is. No, there it is. No, stop it. My controller, if you click to one way, because this is a 360 controller, and I've had my 360 controllers forever, they kind of like, I don't know, they don't like stop work, but it kind of has like an issue. Yes! Beautiful shot! Triss, Kira, it's on you. Kira, it's all on you. Right here. Be the hero. Be the freaking hero. Come on. Oh, this chance to hit is awful, but Kira... Oh, God. Reflected the attack. Okay, we got some damage, but Kira just got blasted by 2 damage by her own shot, so... Okay, Ethereal, what you gonna do? You gonna mind control? Go for it. Go ahead, mind control. That's fine, that's just a waste of your turn, dude. Everybody's just gotta push. Everybody just move. We gotta push. We gotta push it. Six damage. He's almost dead! You wanna finish this off, Yorvith? You wanna be the hero? You wanna take the final shot? Bitch! Yes, Yorvith! Finish this! Let's go, Yorvith. Nice shot.
Operational objectives completed.
Woo! Ooh, there was a point there where I was really worried. We took some heavy damage that mission, but I think we're all A-okay. I think we're all in good health. I think everybody's got some good spirit about that mission. I'm happy to complete it. Woo! That could have turned bad very quickly. It was not well done by me, I'll say it was below average, but we got it done.
Recovered from a cloaked ship and guarded by the most powerful being we've ever encountered. What do you think it is?
An object of immense power. Think of all we could do if we unlocked its secrets.
A dangerous sentiment, Doctor.
So this makes the Gallop Chamber, which I'm not using yet. We still got a lot left to do.
Sir, I'm picking something up.
Another cloaked ship?
No, sir. It's big.
Tell me that was a coincidence.
Wish I could, sir. That seismic event originated directly beneath our new contact.
Nothing we have would even make a dent in that thing. If you two have any more bright ideas, now's the time.
Use the ethereal device. Test soldiers for psionic powers and research the ethereal device. Yorvith is out for only 2 days, so that's good. We got Muton Elite autopsies, Sectopod autopsies, and ethereal autopsies. Found a lot of new enemies out there this time.
Confident that within the last few months of her captivity, Exalt forces launched a direct assault on the aliens in order to recapture her for themselves. If what she's saying is true, Exalt is even more brazen and dangerous than we initially suspected.
Yes, Central, yes they are, but we can now assault the Exalt base. It's in Canada. Canada, you're holding the Exalt base? Really, Canada? Canada? Can we see the irony in that? Okay, so we can sell this stuff. I don't need any more laser rifles. I don't need any more laser snipers. I do need one. I don't need any of this stuff, so we can sell all that. We can sell all this damage stuff that I blew up trying to successfully get missions complete. More alien food that's damaged. Alien surgery, can't use that.
The latest contact turned out to be a dud. Probably just another drunk pilot who fell asleep on a long haul.
We'll keep the alien entertainment, because why not? We're getting 778 bucks from what I'm selling right now. Okay, let's try to spin ahead here. Can we get to the Scion, the Psy testing? Complete. So alloy cannons are complete. That's good. Let's go ahead and do all these autopsies, quick.
As if the standard muton hadn't given us enough trouble, the aliens apparently kept several of these elites in waiting for the later stages of their invasion.
Alright, so plasma weaponry research credit earned. So does that mean this will take less? Yeah, it will. Sectopod autopsy.
This heavily armored unit is fully mechanized, though we're still not sure if it has an organic component within.
Alright, we got some advanced construction project available in the foundry. The processes that the aliens used to build the sectopods could be repurposed to accelerate XCOM's vehicle and facility construction at a significant cost, of course. Ethereal autopsy.
This specimen appears to be at the top of the alien hierarchy, and for good reason. As you've probably seen, its physical form is not suited for combat by any means. However, these elders have an incredible pool of psionic energy at their disposal, which helps to explain why the other species are subordinate to them.
Okay, so mine shield available for manufacture. And so now let me go ahead and research the heavy plasma.
We're coming down to the wire here. Now that we've backed the aliens into a corner, I think we'll see what they're really made of. Personally, I expect nothing short of pure desperation in their resistance. They've invested too much to go down without a fight.
Okay, so I need to get better. Let's go ahead and get... Do we want to get fusion lance? Let's get fusion lances, I think, for all five of my firestorms. I think that's a good idea. Because we're gonna have some real enemies here to shoot down, like big ships. Because I still want to do... I still gotta finish up a few things before we do assault the alien, the final mission, I guess, assault the final mission. I can't edit the loadout that it's down for 3 more days. Fusion Lance. Okay. Okay, time to go to the council report.
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
Well, thank you. Thank you, council.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Okay, so hopefully I gotta get side testing has gotta get over. No, dude. I'm gonna do one more covert op mission. One more. It's a pointless mission, but we're gonna do it. Which sounds so stupid when I say it, but it's a pointless mission. But I gotta do it. I need to do it. So
XCOM
send him out.
I
need to do it because it buys me time.
This morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Yeah, it buys me time. That's what I'm doing. Please, please, please. They're not gifted.
We still haven't had a candidate respond positively to the testing. We'll have to continue evaluating the remaining troops from the current pool.
Damn, they aren't gifted. That's an issue. So I guess I gotta try. We're gonna throw Triss and Kira in there. Because now I need a gifted soldier. If I don't get a gifted soldier out of my main six, I don't know what I'm gonna do. One has gotta be gifted. Like, it doesn't make any sense. So one has gotta be gifted.
To support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Well, that means we gotta get Siri. We gotta get Siri and Yen decked out to be able to stand up to. We have them decked out enough, I think. I don't really need this with Yen. That's just time that I could lose her. And so I do have this. We need to get neural dampening for everybody that we can. I really wanna just do this with Geralt and throw him in for 9 days. And we're just gonna risk it. We're gonna risk it.
The selected volunteer sent to surgical prep immediately. Once the genetic modification is complete,
so once again, I'm gonna have to do a heavy, or I'm gonna have to do an exalt mission with three guys. There's heavy plasmas complete. Heavy plasmas, shiv plasma, particle cannon. Plasma. Let's go with plasma pistol. And I guess we can buy the particle cannon now. So I wasted money buying the alloy cannon. Where's the particle cannon? Particle cannon, there it is. Alright, so let's spin ahead here. Oh god. Oh god. We gotta go out on this mission with three people. Whoo, buddy, dude. This is getting rough out here. This is seriously getting rough. Oops, wrong thing. This is gonna be rough. This is gonna be super rough. This is gonna be crazy. I might use Annette. I don't know. I kinda wanna use her just for fun, because she is gifted. We know that. I might actually use her since she's one character. She's like a main character almost in the game. So I might actually use her. I don't know, it's kind of cheating the whole Witcher edition type thing, but, she's kind of like an important piece within the game, so I think I am gonna use her. We'll use her just for fun here. We actually got a heavy laser, we can get two of those going, so I'm gonna end up using her, just because I've never actually used her. I never actually have used her, so that's a real reason I kind of want to use her, is because I really never have. Yeah, but no one else gets to come out. Zhang is kind of a main character, but we're not bringing him out. We'll bring her out just for the fun of it. This is more of a fun playthrough than like a serious playthrough. Like, this isn't a playthrough I'm like, oh, I gotta play this certain way. Let's go with scope with her. She's got kind of low aim. So this squad will take out. We know Annette is gifted, so if it comes down to it and I have no other option, I can always, I guess, use her. She'll be my backup plan. You know what? That's what she's gonna be. She's gonna be the backup plan just in case no one is gifted. So I'm gonna try to gain her up here. That's what my reasoning is gonna be behind using her. Is that? Oh, I just unplugged my controller. Is that we need a gifted soldier? We know she's gifted. So if worst comes to worst, we'll sit probably Geralt, which is kind of weird. I can't sit Geralt. We'll sit Kira. We'll have to sit Kira. Which loses me my assault, which is bad, but we'll have to sit Kira and we'll bring out Annette. That's just what's going to happen. If no one is gifted, we'll have to try Yorvith, and if Yorvith isn't gifted, we'll have to go. Well, I'll go with Annette over Yorvith. I don't want two snipers for that final mission with. That would be a weird setup. Two medics, two snipers, a heavy, and a. That's just weird. That's just really weird. So Annette is my safety plan, so I'm going to try to level her up. That's what we're going to be doing. She's kind of like. she's the safety net, essentially, so that's what we're going to be doing, but I think I explained this enough. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.